boss, what exactly are we going after here?
Look, here's what Intel gave me. All I know about this mission is that there's three sections of the buildings that we need to clear out. Stay alert, stay sharp, expect the unexpected.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Yep.
Ears sharp.
Blue team, hold this position.
Copy. Me and anyone handle the section.
It's still operational.
We'll have tech check it out. We gotta move.
Now we gotta call the tech team.
Oh look, tech team's here.
What are we dealing with this time?
I don't know, it's just some sort of laptop malfunction. There's just a whole bunch of them laying around the building.
Well, that doesn't say much.
Yeah, it doesn't say much, but that's all Intel gave me. This way.
Tech's here. Thanks for clearing the room, guys.
This makes no sense.
Yeah, they're all doing the same thing.
Right. Well, I'm taking this one downstairs. Mm-hmm. See what we can do. Can you,
Yeah.
Base camp's in there.
Stay on watch. Do you have any idea what we're dealing with?
I'll figure that out once I figure out what's going on here.
Thank you. Hey, Andy? You mind coming here for a second?
Yeah, what's up, man? Whoa. What is that?
Yeah. Was that thing there when we walked in?
No way, man.
You're right. Because I'm pretty damn sure that thing wasn't there when we got in here.
Are you doing this?
No. This is not me.
What is this?
Can you turn it off?
I'll try, but I don't know. This is...
Is this fantasy?
It's fantasy. It's what? Show business. It's life.
Mannequins came to life in the early 1900s. Then they were made of wax, a liability under hot display lights.
What is this?
We'll title this tape, Planet Earth, About to Be Recycled. Your only chance to evacuate is to leave with us.
Hey, yo, false alarm. It's just a mannequin.
You know, intelligent human beings should realize that everything has their cycle. They have their season.
Seen him hold a gun in his life, so I don't know. We'll see about that.
We're not saying that planet Earth is coming to an end. We're saying that planet Earth is about to be refurbished, spaded under, and have another chance to serve as a garden for another human civilization.
Let's go check it out.
Yeah.
That came from Michael's side.
Mark, are you good?
Michael!
This right here could be a possible anomaly. And in order for us to not attract any more of these, just slowly walk away. Slowly. Andy!
What the hell? Michael! Michael! Michael!
the heck? Where'd that come from?
Don't move!
Not a step forward or we'll shoot!
Andy! Who turned off the lights? What the hell? Andy! Andy! Andy, I repeat, it's down. KIA. KIA, I repeat.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Friendly, friendly! What happened out there? Where's Andy?
Hey, you got his neck snatched.
Shit. What the hell happened here? What the? Hold on.
I'm trying to shut this off, but it's not letting me.
Okay. Oh boy, this is getting really weird. Look. I don't know what to tell you, but there's probably a lot more of these things in the building. We just ran into one outside.
Wait, what?
Yeah, we encountered one. So I'm just telling you right now, we gotta get going. Where's the rest of the team?
Did he say recycling?
I'm here to offer you, as these are...
Hey guys!
An opportunity to know the truth.
What is
so
this?
So that if you can connect...
No idea.
Yeah, no. At any level.
Who is this guy?
Then you might
have no idea.
Survive the respading or the recycling that is about to occur.
You think he's the one behind all this?
Whoa.
How do they have pictures of us?
I don't know, this is different. I haven't had this experience.
Okay, what is this, some kind of cult? And how do they even have our pictures in there?
It doesn't matter how they got it, man. We gotta get out of here.
Hey, let's go. Let's move. Threat!
Close the door.
What the hell just happened?
Okay, on three. One, two, three.